Bihar Jammu and Kashmir and the district administration successfully rescued at least 20 vehicles stranded in heavy snow near Jadankhus Nallah and Rajadam top in Bandipora late last night. The Bandipora Goris road has been closed due to continuous snowfall and causing the vehicles to get trapped. The rescue operation, which involved clearing snow and ensuring the safety of passengers, was carried out swiftly to prevent further disruptions.
Oh, buckle, no.